Kung Fu Panda 3. Abstract. Kung Fu Panda 3 is a 2016 computer-animated wuxia comedy film produced by DreamWorks Animation and distributed by 20th Century Fox worldwide and by Oriental DreamWorks in China. It is the third installment in the Kung Fu Panda franchise and the sequel to Kung Fu Panda 2, 2011. In the film, Po enters the panda village and reunites with his birth father and other pandas, but problems arise when a villainous undead warrior named Kai returns to the mortal realm and steals Chi from the Kung Fu masters, with the goal of ending Oogway's legacy. To prevent Kai from taking Chi from all Kung Fu masters and pandas, Po forms the army of pandas to battle Kai's jade minions, and Po must become a master of Chi to defeat him and save his friends. The film is directed by Jennifer Yun Nelson and Alessandro Carloni and written by Jonathan Abel and Glenn Berger. Jack Black, Dustin Hoffman, Angelina Jolie, Lucy Liu, Seth Rogen, David Cross, James Hong and Jackie Chan reprise their roles from the previous films, with Randall Duke Kim reprising his role of Oogway from the first film. They are joined by Bryan Cranston, replacing Fred Tatasciore, who went on to voice Master Bear, Jay, Kay Simmons and Kate Hudson in the roles of Lee Sean, Kai, and Mei Mei, respectively. Kung Fu Panda 3 premiered on January 16, 2016, in Los Angeles. It received a limited release in China on January 23 for a special 3-hour sneak preview and was released in the United States on January 29 in 3D, grossing $521 million worldwide against its $145 million budget. Like its predecessors, the film received generally positive reviews, with praise for the voice acting, animation, visuals, humor, and heart. This project compresses information gathered from Wikipedia in video format. Why should I watch it? Studies prove that reading while listening improves comprehension, increases speed as well as expands vocabulary and enhances fluency. Provide your feedback on the comments section. Support the channel by subscribing and liking the video. Thanks.